Alvin Tofler said it beautifully. The illiterate of the 21st century are not those that can't read and write. It will be those that can't learn, unlearn, and relearn. Think about it.